So the right-sided contrast echo is used to detect the atrial septal defects and patent foramen ovale PFO, which is a hole in IAS, interatrial septum, and to detect the intracardiac shunts ASD, VSD, PFO, and PDA. And it is also used for the documentation of PLSVC, persistent left superior vena cava, whereas the left-sided contrast echo is used for LV opacification, filling defects due to LV thrombus and LV aneurysm, and is also used for the myocardial perfusion and to improve the Doppler signal's strength and for LV non-compaction. Thank you for watching.